Yes.
At least they don't tell you whatever.
Yeah. No, that's right. No,
they
you're
love
right.
You for what you are. You don't have to have money.
Oh,
they
yeah.
love you for what you
yeah,
are.
That's right.
I don't care.
Women's society is just boring, okay?
What's the worst pros?
Your mom made me a sandwich. First Nations kids are too lazy. They're never gonna be able to even. They're just gonna get hurt. Thank you, Pepper.
Let's talk about TVs. Girls aren't using
money. I'm not gonna move
about that.
Fucking surrogate between 2009. She must have just started getting sick around a week after she died.
This is what we do.
She was okay before that.
Yeah, she was.
Just,
you know what? After I took her out, the second round?
As a world champion.
I'm going to go change my pants. I'll be back.
I still do today.
And I told her, don't fucking die on me.
That's what I said.
Don't die on me.
It is an empire. Who chooses like a cake? When you have a taste, then you want more.
I know I want a taste.
You want to always have for yourself.
It's not strong, so.
It's time to see who's hungry. Brought to you by Skip the Dishes. Order all your game time
Mommy.
Favorites now. Jeff Carter, part of that loaded 2003 draft class, sits second in goals amongst that group. He's got a Calder Cup, a World Junior Gold, Olympic Gold, two Stanley Cups with Los Angeles. He scored his 400th career goal back in October. What the Penguins believe is amazing, and his size at 36 years of age, they don't believe his skating has dropped off either. That draft class was loaded. Anthony Stewart also in that draft class. You think of the start of the season without Evgeny Malkin, who's still out, and Sidney Crosby having Carter at the helm there as the number top center and really was able to set the things down as Brian Burke was talking about in his pregame. Stanley Cup clinching goal for Jeff Carter. All goals scored this season have been on the road for.
I'm not even recording you.
Oh, shit.
Come on, lose, bitch. I want them to lose.
We'll just hook it down inside the line and spend another week team.